Hi, BTS fans.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, how long have you been fan for them?
I started liking them at the beginning of 2016.
Really?
Yeah.
You found them so early.
Kinda, yes. Sort of.
Why you like them?
I like their songs and the meanings, and their choreography is really cool. Mm. So, I think that's what attracts me the most to them.
What do you think about their success in America, finally?
I know. I think it's crazy. Like, I don't think I ever imagined that so a K-pop group would be so big in America, but mm-hmm. they've done really, really well. Mm. And they continue to, like, go up and up and up, so it's
yeah.
cool.
Yeah. Are you interested in going to Korea, like, visiting?
Well, I was supposed to go in March. And
oh, really?
The week before COVID.
Oh, really?
Yeah, COVID canceled all my plans.
Oh, so yeah. maybe one day.
Yeah, you'll... one day. I think my friend and I are still planning to go, but we're just waiting until everything clears out.
Today is
Jin's birthday. Happy birthday, Jin. You're 28? Is he 28?
Really?
I
27?
Think?
I don't know. 28.
Well, congrats for your birthday. Yay. And he's not going to the military yet. Did
no,
you see
no.
That?
Yeah. Not yet. But any message to BTS?
I just want to say congratulations for all your success and how well that you've done in the US and Korea. And I hope to see you soon, because we were supposed to see you this year, but I hope once all of this goes away, then you can come back and we can see you again.
Woo!
Congratulations, Jin! Saranghaeyo, BTS!